अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ढाका सेकेंडरी स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अ पैसेज फ्रॉम योर कॉम्प्रिहेंशन सेक्शन टेकन फ्रॉम योर लैंग्वेज बुक दैट इज़ क्रैनफोर्ड लैंग्वेज टूलकिट। द टाइटल ऑफ द पैसेज इज़ राइडिंग इन एलिफेंट अडेप्टेड फ्रॉम द बुक गोल्डन चेसनीज बाय इजाबेला बर्ड। इजाबेला बर्ड वॉज एन इंग्लिश ट्रैवलर हु मेड अ रिमार्केबल सीरीज ऑफ जर्नीज एट द एंड ऑफ द 19th सेंचुरी। शी वॉज अ मल्टी टैलेंटेड लेडी। शी वॉज अ राइटर, अ फोटोग्राफर एंड नेचुरलिस्ट। शी ऑल्सो फाउंडेड द जॉन बिशप मेमोरियल हॉस्पिटल इन श्रीनगर एंड शी वॉज द फर्स्ट वुमेन टू बी इलेक्टेड फेलो ऑफ द रॉयल जियोग्राफिकल सोसाइटी। In this comprehension, she shared her experience of riding an elephant whilst observing a herd of elephants moving through the jungles of Perak in the Malay Peninsula in 1883. The author Isabella did not enjoy her riding experience as she did not like elephants and she called them ugly beasts with their wrinkled hairless hides. She also talked about the uncomfortable seat, that is a shallow basket filled with fresh leaves, and she sat in one of the seats and the young Malay boy sat into another basket beside her. The boy was actually her guide. Isabella complains about her ride. It was not comfortable for her and the seat was causing pain and cramps in her back. She was afraid of falling down from the elephant during the ride, and once she slipped down from the elephant's back and the whole seating arrangement fell down. The driver readjusted the seat. Once the elephant went into the jungle and roared the loudest roar the author ever heard. The driver was actually unable to tame the elephant. Finally, the comical journey of riding an elephant ended and Miss Isabella had to cover the remaining miles to Kuala Kangsar on foot, carrying her luggage. It was not a good experience, rather it was an unpleasant experience for Isabella Bird. Hope you have enjoyed the story. Thank you for watching.